Hi, it's Craig. Not all singers have a natural vibrato, but we can add it electronically and even humanize it somewhat. Start with a time-based effect that has modulation, like delay, chorusing, or flanging. Choose an initial delay around 2 milliseconds and edit the wet-dry mix for processed sound only. Set the LFO's modulation waveform to a sine wave with a frequency in the vibrato range, which is around 4.5 to 6.5 Hz. Bring up the modulation depth and you'll start to hear vibrato. To bring the vibrato in and out as appropriate, automate the modulation depth. Assigning this to a foot pedal can give real-time control. Also, singers tend to increase the vibrato rate by about 15% toward the end of a note, so consider automating the vibrato rate as well. To further humanize the vibrato, add variations within Melodyne, like changing the modulation depth a bit for individual cycles.